Welcome everybody for another episode of Monster Hunters here. I want to thank to everybody that has joined us last time and the new followers that ended up joining us last time. So I want to end up thanking every single one of you that joined today during our last stream. So we're going to go ahead and get ourselves started here. We're going to go ahead and see what we can get ourselves into tonight. Or morning or afternoon, whenever you guys are seeing this. So, I do want to thank you guys, and it's like a new content update. Looks like the open package, I guess. So, where we left off, we're going to go ahead and head over there. We need to go ahead and get ourselves. Gotta get our running right now. I forgot. Sort of forgot about leaving our Monty's on autopilot. So let's go ahead and get that done right now. This one. Let's get that one started. So all the other ones won't be helpful. Go ahead and get them started. Just get them selected. Let's get these guys. Get these two starting apart. There we go. Let's go ahead and get these guys going. So we're going to go ahead and continuation of our episode here. We're going to go ahead and see what our charm is.
I always follow the moon. What will you get?
Yeah.
What will it be? Crescent moon. Too bad.
Oh well. Our next one is over here. Here.
of kinship, huh?
Yeah, about that. I did not see that. So, yeah. We definitely need to make sure that I don't overkill it. Because I want one of these things. More than one egg. So we're gonna have to start with technical damage already. Let's give it a little bit of a taste.
Was an obvious win.
Really? We didn't even get a chance to find that thing. How's everybody doing so far? Hopefully you guys are doing well. I'm so far just trying to see if we can actually get this. Get an egg from this one so we can identify it.
Oh.
was an obvious win.
Didn't even get to escape, even. Darn. Oh my gosh, we're just in this overkill. Go ahead and see what we got. We're just trying to see what we're getting. Just collecting some stuff here and there. So we're gonna see what we got our hands on. So
you did it!
Yes, we did. Just here. We need to go into the cave. I don't remember if we did or did not do it last time. So let's go ahead and see if we need to get anything from here. Seems like it because I didn't. Everything here? There's no eggs in here. There's no need of it to be in here. So let's go ahead and move on. Let's go ahead and continue our journey. I just wanted to do a pit stop to see if I could actually get it, but it looks like we didn't. But we can give it one more shot. One more shot to see if we can collect this egg. I just want to get an egg in this one. I guess I got an egg. But I don't like you guys.
You're pretty strong.
Still don't get it, but we get its components, I guess. Oh well. Well, let's go ahead and move on. We didn't get anything this time, so we'll just go ahead and move on. Oh, must be good noon. So we'll go ahead and take a look. See. Let's go the other way. So we're gonna go ahead and go up to Shadow.
and Frostfang! Good to see you guys!
Welcome back. Mm-hmm. Is this... Ratha?
Yes. Bingo! My partner has no problem handling Ratha now!
Really? Well, that's great. But Ratha, he... What about him?
What? Yeah, good point.
Huh? What about who? All I see is toe beans!
Excuse me? Can you run that through me again?
Hmm? So pink, so cute! Ah!
What just happened? That was a 180 right around itself. How in the heck did you do a 180 here?
A squishy squashing! Oh, yes!
She looks like she's a Zoggoose through her face. Look.
Avinia, snap out of it! It's like you're lost to the world in your little toe bean zone!
Yes, it seems like it.
Oh, sorry about that. So, who are your friends?
Kyle and Tsukino. Kyle's a hunter.
A hunter? I see. Anyway, why did you come back?
More and more pits are appearing all over, and their light is changing color. We're here to investigate.
There's a monster at the bottom of those pits. We think that's what's causing these incidents.
So a monster is involved somehow. I had a feeling that might be the case. The light coming from the pit seems to change color with each coming day. And more monsters are turning violent. Since you're here, I could use your help. Do you think you could check out the pit a little way from here?
Okay.
Also, I think you should keep a close eye on Ratha.
Ratha? Sure. Why's that?
He just seems... out of sorts is all.
You think? He looks fine to me. You're good, right, Ratha?
Shall we meet up here when we're done?
Yes, let's do that.
Okay. I don't know what she is. We have any goodies? No goodies in this game, so... Go ahead. You know we're on the right path, that's sure. Thanks for Thanks. Also, let me go ahead and give you this since you just went in. Thanks for coming by, for joining me on the set here. Right now we're just doing exploration on there, so. I know there's a ton of people that knows more than I do, so I'm not an expert here. I'm just, just so far I have some helpers around the way, but right now.
Gets any warmer in Lalosca, huh?
Are you okay?
My whiskers are like icicles! My toe beans are becoming toe ice cubes! Hey!
Sour
don't you care about a freezing feline?
What's wrong?
You wouldn't have the energy to complain if you were really freezing.
Sorry, still have to work on that bot. Sorry. My bot is still... I don't know which bot is conflicting with them, so...
Something's coming out of the ground!
You're good. I'm just so far, I don't know which bot is messing up. I got, like, three bots at once. But thanks. Bye.
Yikes! It's Rage Rain! What's the plan, partner?
So...
Listen up. We can't just attack it, right? We've got to chip away at its ice armor before it gets in too many breath attacks.
Wow, you sure know your stuff!
That's basics for a hunter.
Right, let's go!
And this one seems like... So we're gonna have to get some... Why can't you target anybody else but me? I might as well just smash myself up. Got it, it's poison. Follow button before you leave. Someone to thank every single one of you that are viewing me. You guys see, I do have a group of people that want to end up being in.
I'll thank you later.
This is good if you guys want to end up meeting up with a group of people that helped me out as well. And if you want to, maybe you could come in.
Take care of the rest.
Yeah. Let's go and give him some shells. Aggressive attack. Oh. Yeah. A lot more better for you. Good morning. Yep. I gotta end up putting closer. So. Closer, do have it closest that I can right now. Oof. Yep, thanks for showing the love around here. Yes, my hello. If you guys did not follow, do join Mike on him. So, give yourself an applause to yourself, Mike. Mike has been going through rough times, but he's been helping me with everything that's been going on, even though he has a lot of stuff going on. But yes, I'm gonna have to do some changes to what I'm doing, but all changes that could come. double up. You had stream open your background. Oh. This one for me. Again. The pup can't handle the stress. I'm not gonna wait for him. We're gonna go ahead and go for it. Gonna take a guess here. Let's see, do I really want to use speed? I'm saying it's technical. It's going with strength. Do I really want to go? Which one is correct? Ah, he was correct. But I still got my shells in there. Since he's gonna be doing synchronizing, I'm gonna go ahead and pack myself up. Late. I'm gonna end up saying this. Now, if I'm not right on one, I get the other one. Why am I not getting this correct? He got hard to spare. For me, I only have 2+ what I have in my potions.
Perfect aim.
Go ahead and see. I don't have too much charge. So we're gonna have to engage. Since none of them will work, we're gonna go ahead and just hammer it down. This is gonna go.
Stay focused.
Yes. There we go. Come on, Nibiru. You know that. You're the one complaining. We're doing the battling out here.
So that's the power of kinship, huh?
Oof. And take that. Small thing. Is it possible to get you?
Where'd Altura run off to?
Okay, so you want to... Okay. It's... Oh, so he's missing the follower, so we'll go ahead and... right there, so let's go ahead and get him right here.
Where in the world could it be headed?
Partner, is it just me, or is the light from the pits looking a lot more evil now?
The number of pits is increasing, as is the light's intensity.
What's this? Use the command because... Oh, it's a command that I need to do. Oh, let me double check.
If a monster's doing all this, then it's safe to say it's really kicked into action now.
That means we're in a jam, and not the delicious kind!
Where's Nibiru?
Yeah. We have to find this thing. Time's running out.
Yeah. He's trying to share the love with everybody.
Well, there was a rage raid monster, but no sign of the pit dweller.
I gotta still work on those bots. I'm just trying to see if it's a Streamlabs, Stream Elements. Let's see which one is. I probably should have those turned off. But I think on my next one, I'm gonna turn those off. Sorry, Nor. We're in 96. It's. Yeah, that's.
So
I gotta fix that.
It's not here either.
Yes, sorry for that. I do apologize. Sorry for that. Yes, on my next one, I'm gonna turn off majority of them. I'm gonna have Firebot running this. I forgot to turn it off before I started the stream. So, bear with me. I do apologize for the inconvenience that the bot's given you. I do apologize.
What's the connection between the light from the pits and the monsters? Sorry, what?
The light's more intense now. And it looks like monsters have become more violent in response.
Funny. I was thinking the same thing. It seems like with each change of the light, the monsters grow more violent.
And it's only gonna get worse, huh?
That's a safe assumption. We've got to find the pit monster before this light show reaches its peak.
Let's see here. I know. Okay, yeah, I need to end up having it turned off. Currently, I haven't did any changes to my stuff, so. Yes, do listen to what Mike says. Pretty much it was my bad. I didn't turn it off. So it's being really ridiculous. So, don't worry.
He's a hunter after all.
Enough talk. Let's go.
You go on ahead. I'd really like to help you out, but... Frostfang and I are the only ones who can protect Kuon.
Just having you with us in spirit is more than enough. Right, partner?
Before you go, I noticed something about Ratha.
I was just spamming emojis. Yeah,
you said before.
It does have safety on there. I just gotta make sure I turn everything off those two.
The glow of his life force seems to fade more and more each time he fights a rage raid monster. What?
You mean his lifespan's getting shorter because of these battles?
He has to restrain his power to fight, and that comes at a cost. His own life force.
I gotta deal with this bot. Give me one sec, guys. I'm gonna turn off this bot. This is ridiculous. This is already... Shouldn't have done it, but it did. So I'm gonna go ahead and take care of it right now, if it'll let me. Let's see here. I think the bot is now turned off. Like, if the bot ends up, keeps turning on, it should be removed. It says that it should be disabled, so.
That can't be!
So we'll
However,
see.
It may be
so,
impossible
I turned off the bot.
The world
we'll see.
Without Ratha's help. You'll just have to take good care of him.
I did turn off the bot right now. But if it keeps doing it, I'm gonna... It's under moderator. I'm gonna remove that as well. I think I need to remove it myself,
don't worry,
or if
we'll
you can,
protect
Mike.
Him. If anyone can do that, it's you guys.
Thanks for everything, Avinia!
Yes, so I turned it off.
Have faith.
Are we good, Mike?
Like
is it? It's. I think it stopped. I think. Are you good, Nord? Because I think it's finally stopped its blabbering mouth. Yes, I have that turned off, so. Let's see. I'm not sure if you're able to still use your emotes still. Good on the emotes, it's letting you use it, right? Dead stream bot. Yes, is it stopped right now, right? Are we good now? Or are we still having problems with it? Can you tell me? Because I think it's... Okay, Mike. How about for you, North? Are you doing okay? Is it stopping you again? Or are we good here? I'm just asking. It's stopping you again. Yes, out to us all. Yep, I think the bot has finally shut itself off. Okay, no problem.
Yo, epic timing!
Roberto! Hey, dude! What brings you here? You're not gonna force us to run some errands for you, are ya?
Not this time, bro. Just passing through.
Oh, so now it's the other way around.
Hey, I know you. You're the little hunter, bro!
Oh. But he won the spot. I think he's gonna end up revolt. Or he's gonna end up saying something he's gonna regret.
Say what?
Uh-oh.
And you're playing on the same team now? Far out! I can respect that, dude!
Yes.
Huh?
What have you been up to since we last saw you?
After you dudes flew off, I got to investigating the tracks left in the desert.
Tracks? What tracks?
Those sketchy scratch marks we saw in the Rocky Hills. Something about them just bugged me, you know?
They didn't seem all that strange to me. Could have been traces of turf war between monsters, no? Right, partner?
Who knows?
The Rage Raid monsters are on the rise. Those tracks show the place was teeming with monsters.
Let's see, if the tracks are going somewhere, then we're gonna have to check them all then. But since the pits are closer to over here, I guess this is where we would start off then.
Well, I'm sticking with the turf war theory.
There we go. So we're going one for one. So it's two-sided of the battle. What are you going to fight against?
And what do you know?
What did you say?
You just don't get it, dudes.
Don't get what?
Okay, you're both synchronized that time.
That place is a monster sparse area, and it's no feeding ground either. So just what exactly left those marks?
A frenzied monster?
Frenzied? You mean like Ultura, maybe?
Ulhura?
The monster in the bottom of the pits! That's why we're running around checking them all out!
You were heading to the pit over there? Sweet. I was actually gonna ask if you could do that.
We can handle that. And what will you be doing?
Me? I'll probs go home. Take a nap.
You take the easy route.
Okay. Good luck, dudes!
Okay. North, if you could end up using your emotes again if possible, see if this spot ended up finally being quiet for once. Because I believe I shut it off, but if it's still going, that means I gotta do some more stuff, so. Everybody's still there? I don't know. Norter, are you still there? Gonna get out of this one. Are we doing okay here? Are you doing it all right? And North, if you can, just put in mode or something. Because I don't know if it's still doing it still. We lost ourselves. Somebody in the north, I believe. Always negate one KO.
monsters in sight.
Phew! We're in luck!
Still, be on alert for an ambush.
Nah, we're all good! My whiskers don't lie, and they say we're safe. No problem!
Sharp. Let's do this.
Yep, let's go for it. It's their speed, so technical, but definitely. I'll take the attacks. Go. See, what else can I damage it with? Trying to test them, what we got? One's going to fight. I think mine is probably doing a little differently. But I'm gonna go ahead and just go for it. Something. That's not what we want. I guess we should focus on this one now. First we're gonna gonna have to end up doing another attack. Light, I believe, is what I need to beat this one. Yeah, we're gonna be getting disintegrated soon if we don't end up holding ourselves any farther.
Thanks.
Take it out. Poison now, flame. And of course, it's after me. Heal up or brokenness wings. Oh boy. Let's go ahead and take it out. Thank you, Shadow. This available. X me is exploding. Do a shells. X action on this turn from the two of them, so that means I'm gonna be the only aggressor. I'm gonna go ahead and hit him pretty hard with another strike at him. So let's go for it. Go ahead and get him there. None of them work, so I guess it's time to use the blade. Since we don't have very much to go with. So we're gonna need to start going in attack. He's ready, but and since he's gonna use his ability, I might as well patch myself or patch my Monty. He needs it more than I do. Versus won't happen because he's doing this ability. This is, I thought. So we couldn't do its ability because it was. Well, let's see. Everybody took a blundered hit here. I gotta get a recovery right now. We're only down to one heart. How did he survive? What? Survive. We didn't survive. He did.
So that's the power of kinship, huh?
Oof, that was close. That's sure. That was close. Okay, Chad, how's it going? I know I've been a little bit more focused on the battle because it went from a normal difficulty to then just toss me with a bird right in my face.
No sign of Ultura here either.
That light is such a strange color.
Yes. Would you call it purple or blue?
Blue light? That rings a bell for some reason.
Blue. Painted blue?
It's the song! The song from Nuate!
I don't resemble.
What song?
Before the red sky is painted blue. That's how it went.
And now the light's turning blue, just like the inscription said!
So we gotta hurry? Right, let's move out of here.
We must warn Yumlana of the situation. Let's head back to Nuate village.
Yes, we gotta update everybody with that. New information, new everything. Nobody knew about it.
Man, have I got a story for you! We came face to face with a Rage Raid Basel Geese! But my partner and Kyle used their bond to defeat it!
Obviously.
Our bond?
Yes, now you look surprised now that we're actually doing it together for once.
Oh, coolio! Good hustle, kiddo!
Kiddo?
Oops. Still can't get over that you're the small one and he's a tall one. Or older command, you would call it.
How about you, Roberto? You get your catnap?
Nope. I was trying to dig up info on those shady riders. Like, what they wanted to use Ratha for. And
they want to use him for something?
How so?
Yeah. They got some kind of creepy plan in the works.
I see. Go on.
Go on? What?
You were sharing your intel?
Guess he's trying to withhold information.
Just told you everything I know.
Really? More mysteries than answers. Give us a break.
So you have nothing? Aren't you supposed to be some amazing hunter?
Sumo, it's correct.
Those are big words for a little kitty cat.
Oops.
Ahem. We'd better go now. Let us know if you find out more.
Yep.
Yeah, we'll do. Hey, kiddo.
My name's Kyle, you know.
He's his real name.
Kyle. Got it. So, Kyle, nice to see you made friends.
Oh.
Doesn't like that handling.
He and my partner make a great team!
Bonds of friendship between riders and hunters. Looks like the children really are our future.
Oops.
Don't know what you're talking about.
Oh, me neither, little dude. Guess I'm just stoked that the two of you are pals now. Take care, kids. See ya.
What are you not telling us? Now we are. Turning him back to the village.
It's them.
I don't like the looks of this. Should we not go? Why?
Who are you? And what do you want?
I want to talk.
Your voice.
And I want you to hand over your Rathalos.
It's you!
Huh?
So you were behind this all along, Zealot.
Looks like they got us surrounded.
We've been compromised. What do you plan to do with Ratha?
You have always been so perceptive. And yet, you have no idea what will soon be born into this world, do you?
The light from the pits is growing stronger and changing color. The way I see it, Altura has set the world on a course for utter disaster.
Altura?
That's the name of the monster you call Exalted One.
A glorious name. Shall I tell you what you don't know? Our world is not headed for disaster, as you say. The Exalted One's awakening is simply the first step towards the birth of a brand new world. Everything will be destroyed to be born anew. And I wish to be there to see this new world born of the mighty Exalted One.
What kind of nonsense is that? You're okay with our world being destroyed? You might die too, you know!
All things in this world are subject to the cycle of death and rebirth. It is base arrogance to think we could be exempt.
Who cares? Oh, I don't boy. Want to die!
Give me the Rathalos. With its power, I shall awaken the Exalted One.
You knew all along, didn't you? That Ratha wasn't the bringer of calamity.
Bringer of calamity. What fiction. All monsters simply fulfill the life they were born into. So too does the Exalted One.
Come on.
Red tried to stop Altura from destroying the world. And Guardian Ratha did what he could to protect Ratha. All so that we could finish the job. We won't let you awaken it.
Red passed away before he learned the truth about the Exalted One's awakening. Had he known what I know, he would have tread the same path that I walk now.
That's not true! We're going to finish the work that Red started.
It pains me to hear you say that, Enna. I was sure you would understand my point of view.
You listen to me! Wrath has been putting his life on the line to protect us! I'm gonna fight for him now!
I'm down for a fight.
I'm ready.
You intend to stand against the Exalted One? How foolish.
No? Are you serious? I got a speed one, a technical. They got all my crap.
We won't let you get your dirty paws on Ratha!
I've got your back. Go!
Alright, let's go. Okay, well, I guess I gotta start somewhere. This would have been the PvP side of things. Yes, we're gonna have to figure it out. I know. So I got one that's tech. One on the right. It's a speed type. The one on the left is automatically a technical. I'm gonna be having to play the left and right side of this thing. Cause like I said, the one on the right is the, and the other one's technical, so. I don't know if we're gonna get with this one. I'm gonna switch it up. See if this works. Yep. There we go. Calm down. gotta find a way to keep them off. Good at all. Gotta try and get in ourselves crap. I'm gonna need to get the pup out probably. Because it seems like I can't see this guy's bag. So the other side, finally they're losing their hearts. We haven't lost ours yet. Oof. Oh, crap. We didn't get our kinship. One. He got his kinship, so there's no point to me engaging him. Dots up. That guy is already low on health. So these guys are now low on health. Seriously. These guys are really relentlessly. They're powered up again. So, we're gonna have to patch ourselves. Yeah. Hi there.
I'll take care of the rest.
Hold this fast.
Let's see here. Oh boy, I'm getting tag team again. We're gonna have to use our special elixir.
So that's the power of kinship, huh?
Oh boy. We got backup, so it's not really a big deal. Hi. Okay, so we got ourselves a... is a still a speed, and the other one is also speed. So how do you use these things? I think they're I don't think any of them are fire attack. So let's see here. grossly aggressive a little bit. Wish I would have saw what it was. Should have went for an attack here. Holy crap. Seriously? I'm gonna have to switch it up. So the other one's already gonna use kinship on me. Go ahead and just heal up.
Yeah. Rock smash.
Good boy. Do something.
Hey! Thanks.
Jump the bombardment onto them. Oh boy. I was completely wrong. Jeez Louise.
Yeah.
We haven't had a chance to go up against it yet. Jeez. Finally, we're giving them some problems. Hang your leader. So both sides lost the heart. Oh. Shit. Crap. There's no way we're gonna get out of this one. So we're gonna have to do some sort of dramatic. I'm gonna do a three. See if it is technical. Nope, it's a trained one. So it's not gonna be as good. I thought it was, but I guess it didn't work. Oh well. Thank you. specialized does keep ourselves alive here.
Yeah.
So the left taking technical.
I'll thank you later. One.
Both after me, yes. So let's go ahead and take care of this. Whew.
So that's the power
that was close.
Of kinship, huh?
Hey, don't give me a bad grade because I can't defeat them in one turn.
Where is he? Where's Salad?
That's enough! Take them away!
Lilia!
I'm so glad you're all okay. I have some very important news to share with all of you. I heard all about it from Cheval. He told me that Ultura is the cause of the pits.
Yeah! And it's getting stronger by the minute! When the light from the pits turns blue, the world will be past the point of saving!
If I had only believed you from the start, it might never have come to this. I'm so sorry.
Don't sweat it, Lilia.
Yeah,
I knew you'd come around
that.
Sooner or later. There wasn't a doubt in my mind.
Naviru.
Anyway, don't beat yourself up about it. What was it you wanted to tell us again?
The Scriveners found some information on Ultura. Specifically,
okay.
The location of its lair and birthplace. It's currently sealed off to prevent anyone going there.
Where is it?
On Hakolo Island. Mahana Village could be in danger.
You hear that, partner?
I'll come with you to Hakolo Island. But we need to hurry.
Yeah, we just sort of blast ourselves back to the start. Oh boy. Where it all starts.
Hey there!
Welcome back.
Glad to see you're okay.
We are, but what about everyone else?
Everyone's fine. For now.
Could this be the same Rathalos?
Wow. He's grown big and strong.
Huh? What's that?
Huh?
Everyone is offering up their prayers.
What's the matter, Kyle?
Nothing. I just thought that since it's used in rituals, it might...
What's happening?
Oh, great.
all the red sky is painted blue. The strange light is caused by a monster. Its name is Altura. And its lair, sealed off long ago, is here on Hakolo Island.
It must be the Forbidden Grounds. Legend tells of a maddened monster laying waste to the land. And that place was sealed off, trapping the monster within.
That's the place!
Red poured all his energy into investigating Altura.
You suppose Thanks. He saw this coming?
I don't think we're going to be able to All end the episode on a cliffhanger just
the
yet.
The light is attracting them. What's happening?
They're being sucked into the light.
This is horrible. What's going to happen? I understand. Be careful, okay?
Tsukino, we're going too.
Now's the big mission. Okay, Ratha. Keep them safe.
Oh boy. Can we save before the big battle? But obviously, it's not gonna let us that easily off the hook, is it? Oh. I think I want to try saving it if possible. Big episode going on here. See, did we complete any of our stuff? Oh. Last one, it seems like it's... I'm getting the impression that this is like the final turnaround. So I'm gonna end up trying to see if my team is ready to go. Which I seriously doubt. Yes, people, I know I'm going to leave you guys on a cliffhanger right here, but I'm going to go ahead and save it right here, and we're going to end up seeing how far we're going to get on this one. My golly, so much has happened during this episode here, guys. We're basically back where we started. How unfortunate events have led us back to where we began. Only if we knew... That's where we need to go. But I want to thank you guys for joining me on here, on this episode here. We are going to end up seeing here. I'm going to end up bringing it to somebody, so. But I want to thank every single one of you for joining me on this episode here. I'll catch you guys on the next episode. See if we can actually defeat it, or we'll join our partner next time. So, okay, let's see here. Yeah, I thought, but okay, people, I'll catch you guys on the next episode. Thanks for watching.